Right now, new this morning, our e-waste drive is open and underway.
Certainly is. KCRA 3 teaming up with Sear to help you get rid of all those outdated electronics. Remember that Simon game? You remember that?
Oh, yeah.
May, back in the day?
Where you do this.
Yeah, why? Do you have one lying around?
No, but if I did, I might bring it to the e-waste drive.
Maybe an old Nintendo,
yeah.
Something like that. Well, didn't you say an 8-track earlier? What?
8-track, yeah. Yeah,
I'm
hooked on a feeling. You know that song, Rockin' the 8-Track?
Yeah, yeah. Well, all that stuff, Taya, lying around your house, it does have some hazardous waste in it that could leak out, could be hazardous to your home, your kids, your family, also the environment. So you want to make sure you bring it out here. Steady stream of people already coming in this morning before work, bringing old stuff like we've seen microwaves, old computer monitors, computer keyboards, telephones, TVs. We even have a juicer again, and this weed whacker here. Come out, bring your e-waste here today. It is free. You can see a lot of people here to take it out of your car for you. You don't even have to get out of your car. 10 cents per pound. That is how much goes to Ronald McDonald Charity House. So this benefits the community as well when you bring out your old stuff. And guess what? McDonald's is offering a little bit of breakfast for you guys this morning. Yeah, a free smoothie. You get a coupon for this. You can get some a little bit of breakfast. So you come out here, get rid of that old junk in your house, and look, you get breakfast too. What else do you want, right? Cal Expo, Lot D until 7.
All right.
All right. Thanks, Mae. Again, our e-waste drive is at Cal Expo's Lot D from now until 7 o'clock tonight. You can go to KCRA.com to check out if some of the items you want will be accepted there. They take most items.
They do.